Hi guys, it's Kaylee. So today I'm going to be teaching you how to make this graphic crop top, and it's super easy and really fun. All the things that I used in this video I found at Michael's, except for the iron because I already had that. So yeah, but everything else you can find at the Michael's. If you want to recreate this, then you can go there and find all the things that you need. And if you do recreate this, I would like to see pictures, so I'm going to leave a link to my Twitter in the description box because I want you to send me your pictures if you recreate this. So yeah, let's get started. So all that you need is a t-shirt of any color, an iron-on transfer of any design that you would like, some scissors or a cutter, either one will work, and you'll also need an iron. And that's all.
So our first step is to crop our t-shirt, and to do this you will need your cutter or your scissors, and all you do is just cut off the desired length that you want off to make it cropped. I had a little bit of trouble doing this with just the cutter because you have to push really hard, and I had a cardboard bottom so it would have gone right through. So if you don't have a super hard surface to push against, just use scissors because it makes it a whole lot easier. As you can see, I kind of started to give up and I just grabbed my scissors and started to cut off those extra little pieces that are still hanging on. And it's really simple and really easy. And after you're finished cutting off the rest of that t-shirt, you can either discard the fabric or you can hang on to it so you can do something else with it in the future. I just threw mine away, I think. And yeah, that's it. So our next step we're gonna do is we're gonna cut off our sleeves. This is an optional step. If you don't wanna do this, that's totally fine. But I like to make mine muscle tees, so I just fold over my t-shirt and line up the sleeves really well, because if they're not lined up very well, then you have uneven sleeves and it just looks silly. So make sure that they're lined up really, really evenly. And then all you're gonna do is take your scissors and cut the desired length of what you want your sleeves to look like. Make sure they're not too far away or else it'll kind of be like a tank top. But anyway, you're going to cut through. Make sure you have a really good pair of scissors because you are cutting through a lot of fabric. And instead of cutting just the sleeve part off, I like to cut down a little bit farther because it makes it to where you don't have to like cut afterwards and it makes it look a lot cleaner. So yeah, it's a super easy step, and that's all you really need to do. So our next step is to cut off our collar of our t-shirt. This is an optional step as well, but I like to do it because I think it looks a lot cleaner. So what you're going to do is you're going to poke a hole through the t-shirt so you're only cutting the front part of the t-shirt, because you don't want to cut both the front and the back at the same time because the collar in the front goes lower than the seam in the back, so it will give you a really low back. If you want that, then please go ahead and do it, but I like it a little bit higher in the back. So I just cut the front part, and then after I've cut it, I start at just the seam line in the back part. And I cut it right underneath the tag, and I just cut it all the way off. And then if you have any little fraying pieces, just kind of cut those off a little bit. And then if you want to cut it lower, then you can cut it lower. It's totally up to you. Our next step is to do our ironing. So we're going to put our iron-on transfer into the center of our t-shirt. And then we're going to take our iron and we're going to push it down onto the iron-on transfer. Make sure that you're pushing pretty hard and that you're holding over the sections for about 20 to 30 seconds. Because if you don't keep it on there for long enough, whenever you try and peel off that plastic covering, the design is going to come off with it and it's not going to turn out the way that you want it to. So push it down. Sorry, I was dancing. So our next step is to take that top plastic covering and just peel it slowly off of your t-shirt so none of that design comes up. And then boom, you're done.
So that's it for this video. I hope you guys have a great time recreating this look and making it your own. So I'll be doing another video very soon, and I'll see you guys all later. Bye!